Curly Fitness, and welcome to my channel, and aka welcome to my kitchen today. So, as you guys know, every year, if you're new to this channel, thank you. And please, guys, I have my kids in the background. I was just at Whole Foods. I pick up a few things because I'm about to do my 10-day detox, aka cleanse, and I wanted to share that with you guys. The main thing about this detox this year, I'm keeping it very simple. It's very easy to do. There are two main ingredients in this detox, which is, I've always done this. It's my milk thistle and yellow dock. I'll write everything in the description box for you guys. And these are gonna be your main thing throughout this 10 days detox. There's a lot of benefit of yellow dock and milk thistle, but I'm gonna keep it very short and simple. Rocky, Gabriela, Okay. Long story short, milk thistle and yellow dock is pretty much, they're gonna purify your blood, cleanse your liver, your colons, and pretty much that's what you need, especially everything you've been putting in your body. On a side note, it's a disclaimer, what's worked for me may not work for you, so you might wanna talk with your doctor before you take any kind of like supplement. But for the most part, they are natural, so they should be very good, and they are very, very effective. And I purchased them at Whole Foods. Now, for the next 10 days, no meat, no major carbs. My carbs are gonna come from pretty much my fruit and my vegetable. Now, you might be like, oh my God, you can do it, because like I said, it's gonna be very simple. If you're vegetarian, this is piece of cake. Now, in the morning when I wake up, I'm probably gonna do a smoothie. And the smoothie that I'm gonna be doing is the raw organic protein, and it's coming chocolate and vanilla. So I'm gonna be doing that in the morning. And then for my afternoon, I probably will make another protein using my fruit and vegetable. And again, there's no rules of what fruit and vegetable. Those are the things that I pick up. I wanted to share with you guys, but you can put any kind of fruit and vegetable in your smoothie if you rather do your own smoothie. And again, the main ingredient is the milk thistle and the yellow dock, and then making sure that you're not eating any meat, any major carbs throughout the 10 days. And other than that, the rules are unlimited. What, obviously, no sugar, no like drinking alcohol, none of that. So you're gonna purify your body for 10 days. Only consume fruit, vegetable, and obviously your salad and all that good stuff. So for your salad, you can do anything, bell peppers, which I have some in the fridge. You can do your cherry tomatoes. I have here kales and spinach. I have my asparagus. I have blueberries for my smoothie. And I have watermelon also in the morning if I feel like eating watermelon, because watermelon will keep you fuller longer. So watermelon is good also to have in the morning. And I got Brussels sprouts that I'm gonna do as part of my vegetables. And for my salad, I'm gonna be doing avocado. And then for your salad, you can have fun with it. You can put, I have chai seed. I don't know where it's at. I have chai seed I'm gonna put in my salad, which is very good for your body. So I'm gonna do chai seed. I'm gonna put some, you know, bell peppers. You can do green, yellow, anything just to have fun with your salad. Put anything healthy in your salad, mushroom. There's no limit what you can put in there. I'm very simple, and I just like to take 1-2 days at a time. So for the first 2 days, I probably will do that. And then from like day 4, 5, 6, I probably go back and grab more stuff, because I have a family of 5. I don't wanna overstock my fridge and they're gonna go bad. So yeah, I really wanted to share this video with you guys. Like you see here, it's very simple. And also for my salad, I'm gonna be doing the Bragg's brand organic vinaigrette for my dressing. A little bit, guys, just a little bit, because even though it's healthy, too much of a good thing, it's not good. And also, this only has 35 grams of sodium, which is very good. And then in the morning, on an empty stomach, before you eat anything, I mentioned that before, in the morning, I'm gonna have apple cider vinegar with warm water. And then this is the apple cider vinegar I'm gonna be using with warm water, and then put a little bit of raw honey in it, just to kind of like reset my body and every morning for the detox. So I think I pretty much covered everything. If you guys have any questions, I know I'm not looking directly to the camera right now because I'm all over the place, but I hope this is very short and simple for you guys. And again, there's no rules on what you can or cannot eat as long you stick to fruit and vegetable and your protein. So your protein is gonna come from obviously your protein shake, and also you can still get some good fats from your avocado. If you don't wanna use avocado, that's okay. You can use any kind of fruit, any kind of vegetables. Just stick to mostly greens. You can do, like I said, spinach, kale, anything. And for, if no sugar, please guys, no sugar during this cleanse. Anything that's not healthy, you don't wanna do it. And then drink a lot of water, a lot of water. Take your multivitamins, your vitamin C. If you, I take fish oil, so I'll do that, and I'm still doing my black seed oil. Those are the things that I will be using during the 10-day cleanse. If I forget anything, I'll mention it in the comment on the description box for you guys. If you guys have any question, please let me know. And again, I'm sorry about my kids, but I had to do this in the kitchen. As always, guys, be you, be fit, be blessed. Have a wonderful day, and I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye.